This is my current to-do list of non-urgent items. I'm just chipping away at these when I feel motivated. The door, when we're on a mooring or at anchor, and the boat's rolling a little bit, there's a little bit of play to the door. See it here. So I'll get just a little bumping sound. I picked up some adhesive weather seal, and I'm gonna run the perimeter of the door. Purchased a washdown pump. This will replace an existing broken live well pump. So I've got power, I've got a seacock, and I've got a hose fitting through the transom and a power switch. So everything's ready to go. I just need to swap pumps and order the appropriate hoses and fittings. Shakespeare antenna mounts for the tall 9 dB. I think they're like 18 feet tall or 16 foot tall. Shakespeare antennas. The antennas are the expensive bit. I haven't actually ordered those yet, but I've got the brackets as well as new cable outlet. I need to purchase some teak and plane it at an angle for the upper support bracket so that I can mount the antennas vertically on the sides of the flybridge. Leaky rudder post requires new packing. I have the packing. I have little mechanics picks at the house that I need to bring to the boat, and then the willpower to pretzel myself into the transom to dig out the old packing. White vinyl cushions with a 10-year-old boy and a 140-pound dog means it's always grubby and gross, and I've had a hard time cleaning it up, especially the stitching. It just, you can see here, it just collects dirt and is gross. I've tried a bunch of different cleaning products, even went as far as to purchase this specialty Sail Bright vinyl and shampoo cleaner, as well as the polish. Cleaner polish. Not that impressed. Doesn't work so good. I guess my kid has a special heavy duty type of dirt that he transfers over. What I've discovered that works amazingly well is Simple Green. Fire extinguishers. I have several and they're tagged, although they're due for a new inspection. V-berth, aft cabin. One that is loose in the flybridge locker, and number 4 under the helm chair. I'm gonna get out the drill and mount this one to the bench seat.